Well, it's very straightforward, really. If you aren't in love with God, then you have a very strict, rigorous, religious discipline of renunciation ahead of you. And you probably won't really make a great success of it. If, on the other hand, you just love God, you're just filled with gratitude, you just love Him to bits, forget about renunciation. You're proof against everything. Bless you. Thank you, Dad.